Very nice. It's very nice for Mr. Weiss to play the CEO and to play
absolutely
Santa's helper. You know, I've twice had a chance to play Santa's helper at local events, and it's always so much fun.
It's got to be neat.
It's great. Yeah. The kids, their eyes just light right up.
Absolutely. And we're getting the quick move on sign here already. I guess we're tight today. Anyway, we'll take a breather because you know what? A lot of folks are out of work. Kids are out of school.
Yep.
And they'll have a nice day to be outside because that could get a little daunting, right, Dale? You know, yep. The kids all bottled up, especially when it's cold outside. SkyCam 8, Santa Cruz, the beach boardwalk, taking a look at the view. Clear skies, but again, chilly temperatures this morning, but a nice afternoon. It will be a bit breezy, though, especially this afternoon up in the hills along the coast. The cold air continues to filter in. So even though we're starting off with 40s, we'll only really make the 50s this afternoon. It'll only be 40s actually up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. So kind of a chilly day, but kind of in the spirit of things. 56 Salinas, 55 King City. Good travel weather for us. Snow has ended up in Tahoe, and that should be nice. They picked up about a foot of snow in the last 24 hours. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all looking good for travel locally. By Saturday, increasing clouds and then maybe showers by next Sunday. Of course, we'll fine-tune that forecast as we get a little closer.